You're the only one, the only one who gets me.
Nathan Chapman, amazing producer that I've worked with on Lady Antebellum's last record. He's an amazing songwriter. We were going through some ideas and nothing was feeling right. And, you know, we were trying to chase down some stuff. And he's like, have you ever written a song, specifically a love song for your wife? And I said, I've written a lot of love songs, you know, and maybe a little bit of our story is in there. But, you know, when you co-write, you have a little bit of Dave's story, a little bit of Hillary's story, a little bit of whoever else you're, you know, writing. And I said, he said, I want you to write something specifically about your wife that, you know, that it's no one else's story. You know, I was always like, man, she's the only person who gets me like no one else can, you know? I mean, she knows what buttons to push. She knows when to kind of lay off. And I don't know, she's my best friend. I think that's what, you know, your life partner should always be, is someone that challenges you and, but also can pick you up and talk you off the ledge. She's definitely that person for me. I feel like I'm constantly just restless. I'm always looking forward and wanting to find something new and I don't know, improve upon wherever I'm at in life. And she kind of always helps keep that into perspective for me to enjoy the moment. Yeah, I want you to know.